dumbbell thrusters. When setting up for this position, you want to have your feet slightly wider than your hips with your toes pointed out. From here, you're going to bring both of the weights up towards your shoulders with the palms facing inwards. Squat down by sending your hips back, and as you go to stand up, extend your arms up towards the ceiling with the palms facing in. Bring the weights back down, sit back down into a squat position, and as you go to come and stand up, extend your arms up and above your head.